sprayed it on and it's already rusting and peeling before even being used, you might think the powder coating quality's bad.
Actually, the treatment might surprise you.
First, check the pretreatment. If there's residue, oil, moisture, or leftover chemicals on the surface, that alone can cause bubbling and rust. Some people even skip pretreatment completely, and that's a big no-no. Second, the curing might not be done properly. For heavy parts, don't just trust the oven's set temperature. Measure the actual part temperature too. Third, if your part is galvanized, make sure the powder supplier tests and matches the formula for that substrate. And yes, poor quality powder can make things worse. Low-grade coatings have higher porosity, so moisture passes through more easily, leading to rust and faster aging.
And the lab powder supplier, it's a serious time and trouble. Anything else you are running into, drop it in the comments. Let's talk about it.
Follow me to learn more anti-corrosion tips.